Hey guys, today I'm going to show you where the starter relay is on this 2012 Volkswagen Jetta. If this is helpful to you, can you smash that thumbs up button and comment below? It really helps out a lot. I don't know if it makes too much of a difference, but this is a 2.0 gas submodel S. So we are going to come right down here to the fuse box underneath the steering wheel. And your starter relay is this one right here. That one right there on my middle finger, right there, middle finger. So if this video is helpful to you, can you just smash that thumbs up button and comment below? It really helps out a lot. And have a good one.